In Ann Arbor, the heavily debated Legends jerseys are no more. Michigan Athletic Director Jim Hackett is ending the program that saw retired numbers like Tom Harmon's number 98 put on the back of Devin Gardner and other players. It was all very theatrical, created by Dave Brandon, and apparently the players told Hackett they weren't interested in the program. U of M also announced today it will officially retire Desmond Howard's number 21 at this year's Ohio State game.